Hello and welcome. Today I am going to show you how to make sweet mango pickle, a Gujarati recipe. For that I have taken 1 cup of grated raw mango. This is 1 tablespoon of salt, 2 tablespoon of red chili powder, 1 teaspoon of hing or asafoetida, and this is 3/4 cup of sugar. This you can adjust according to your taste. This is fenugreek seeds, about 2 teaspoon, and this is 1 tablespoon of mustard seeds. This I have together slightly roasted, and then I have made a powder in this way. So now I'll start. So here I have kept oil for heating, so it is very hot now. I'll off the stove and bring it down. Now to this I'm going to add this red chili powder, salt, hing, and this mustard and fenugreek powder. Mix it all. Now add sugar. And now I will leave this to cool for some time till it comes at room temperature. The masala is at normal temperature now. So to this I am going to add this shredded raw mango and mix it. So here I have mixed this. Now I will store this in an airtight bottle. So I'll put this in the jar. And I'll close it. And before using this, for at least for 1 week, I'll keep this out in the hot sun so that the sugar inside is caramelized and it becomes very tasty.